My name is Edward Povey. I'm an artist.
As these paintings relate to others, are left unfinished in the form of drawing and in the form of blank canvas.
If it's in a painting, it's made. Every square inch conveys an emotional charge.
I want the paintings to have a smear of that human unpreparedness.
Always surrounded with writing.
We are all incomplete. We are all works in process. We are never prepared. We're always unfinished. And I want the paintings to reflect that.